comes from the heart. A spiritual woman is the greatest threat to the status quo. The fruit she'll bear, what she has access to.
Believe in your beautiful self.
The world and all perceptions are simply too subjective. They cannot quench the yearning for the truth. The evidence magnetic, the source is alchemistic, and this knowledge must be given to the youth. As they fail to overstand the path she choose, is what she willingly releases as she actively connected with the forces that she learning how to use. Ritual woman is the greatest threat to the status quo.
You have no idea how limitless you are when you don't care what other people think or say about you.
Abundance flows to me when I get out of my own way. Life is so easy when I focus on what is great. I am worthy of reciprocated energy. I am worthy of a love that loves as deep as me. I am worthy of aligning with my higher self. I am worthy of desiring miracles in hell. Manifesting, manifesting magic. Manifesting, manifesting magic. Manifesting, manifesting magic. Manifesting, manifesting magic.
Up as no more and no less than what I am. I am giving no more and no less than what I can.
You have no idea how limitless you are when you don't care what other people think or say about you.
I am not the things my family did. I am not the voices in my head. Pieces of the brokenness inside. I am light. 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 I am light.
Fear is the only way they can control you. And they are afraid of love because love creates a world they cannot control.
If you want to create change, you have to do it from a level of energy that's greater than guilt, greater than pain, greater than fear, greater than anger, greater than shame, and greater than unworthiness.
You think and feel naturally becomes your reality.
We are constantly creating our own reality, whether we are conscious of it or not. Everything on the planet vibrates at a certain frequency. As your frequency begins to vibrate higher, you're going to experience thoughts and emotions that are contained within that frequency.
And how you think and how you feel broadcasts electromagnetic energy that influences every single atom in your life. The thought sends the signal out, and the feeling draws the experience back.
Knowledge is for the mind and experience is for the body, and people begin to embody the truth.
Is they want to create wealth, but they feel lack. They want a new life, but they feel unworthy. That's mind and body in opposition.
But the hormones of stress downregulate genes and create disease, long-term effects. That means then our thoughts could make us sick. So if it's possible that our thoughts could make us sick, is it possible then our thoughts could make us well? The answer is absolutely yes.
And every strand of DNA literally says the words, God eternal within the body.
This is why meditation is everything. Because if you cannot get control of your thoughts, you will not be able to control your reality. Everything that you think gets entangled into the universe, whether it be positive or negative. You have to be able to consciously sit down and train your mind to think positive thoughts. But in order to do that, you have to focus on your breathing and shut your eyes off so you aren't being stimulated by the outside world and you can go within.
Synchronization to infinity, even beyond it. I am a common, no destination. A lot of things I am above, and there are a lot of things that are above me. Do not come for the people I love, cause then I get scary, then I get ugly.
You're not your car, you're not your job.